Cool. I'm a monkey! I'm a monkey! I'm a monkey! Falling around as junk here.
She's in here somewhere. Find her.
Can't find her.
Capture or kill.
I'm inside a thing.
Kill her. It's too much trouble. You two, check that side.
Got it.
What was that? Quiet, quiet.
Challenge updated, 1 of 5 lanterns destroyed. If I blow it up again, same lantern, does it count? Nope. I tried to cheat game, I tried. Hey, what's up, Flaming Lemons? Welcome back, man. Hit 22 shorts. Zombie biscuits. Good for killing rats if you can hit them. Maybe. Stealth kill. F when close. Why didn't you tell me that before? He's gonna turn around now before I get there. Oh, wrong button.
You find anything on that side?
No! Not a damn thing!
Whoa! Hey, watch your windpipe been crushed, son.
How far down does it go? All the way to the sea caves.
Damn. Maybe she fell.
He said sea caves at first. I thought he said sea cage. Where are these people at? Oh, they're way up there.
Fuck! Get over here!
Fuck! A bunch of fire on some lamp. The lamp. Something happened. Yes, stand there. Good job. Does that mean they know where I am now?
Let's see if we can get around her. You bug. We need a better angle. Taking fire.
Watch it. Watch the fire's spreading.
Oh. There's fire on me now too. Man, this wasn't such a good idea. I'm gonna die. No idea what that was, but fire everywhere now. Damn, I'm so stealthy. Can't even hardly believe how stealthy I am. Oh, loot that gas can. We can drive out of here. Bing. When we washed up on this rock, the rain and wind pounded us for days. We couldn't build a shelter or forage food. Christ, we couldn't even move. It was like some enormous hand was holding us down just as the storm was finally breaking. Father Matthias came up to us. He was calm and soft-spoken. He seemed to know us, our names, where we are from. He spoke to us in our native language, and we listened. And as we listened, he told us the truth of the island. He offers a choice, salvation or death. Some chose to defy him, and without hesitation, he killed us. I say he killed them. He killed them in there. Then and there, Father Matthias didn't seem malicious or angry, just calm and decisive. As I stood there on the sand, wet with blood, blah, blah, blah. I knew I could never refuse him. Who's Father Matthias, and why can you not refuse him? Just kidding. Wow. Did we do that? My bad. What's this? Looks like we could have, like, sneaked around and got up here, maybe. We just came from there, right? So there might be some stuff over here. Thank you.
used by a villager or a noble, maybe.
Okay. We'll take that with us on our journey. That hasn't anything to do with silk fans. Yo! What's up, Mud? How's it going? What's up, Zeldak? How's it going, man? Welcome to the stream. Or Zelda K, maybe. That's your name. Silk fans love journeys. Uh-oh. It's another one of these little skinnies. Uh-oh. What the?
I can do this.
Oh, she's gonna do the rock climber thing. Even boots. She's breaking that ankle. What the? Zeldak? Okay. It's science. Shimmy up that crevasse. Attack, man. Double fisting those things.
Roth, I'm coming! Thank God you're alive.
Hasn't had time to come on yet, zombie.
Have God's got nothing to do with it.
The virus.
It's good to see you two go.
Sorry, they did a real number on your leg.
No, looks worse than it is.
Which number did they do?
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
But you need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
We're also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here. Come on.
Don't do this to me, you northern bastard.
There's water on my screen. What's going on?
Okay.
I think she's supposed to be Mudmug. This is the prequel, so maybe this is before she became British. He's doing that just to get sympathy. Yeah, it's right there. Shoot it. Well, yeah, we already knew that. It showed the wolf. Got something in there. Let's go skill up. Hey, we got a skill point from that. Good timing. Animalim steamed. You can only do them once, I guess. So you get it, and that's it. You get it. Survivalist. I got that one. I didn't get this one. Advanced salvaging. Extra salvage. That might be good. Also got Hunter. We got ammo capacity already. Buy 5 more skills to unlock tier 2 guns. Oh, it's like total 5 more skills. Let's go with this advanced salvaging, because that'll help us upgrade stuff quicker. Let's see if we got any gear stuff to do. We can do one of these. Port vented side. Increased damage? Rapid fire? Eh. Muzzle brake. Increased damage. Extend mag. Burst fire? Eh. Let's go for increased damage. This thing's kind of worthless so far. There we go. See some salvage up there. Don't have a torch yet. Let's go back and get a torch. Can you wait, what was that? I thought I heard a wolf. Can you not light a torch here? That's silly. So where can you light a torch at? Can you light it on these things? Can you kill chickens with arrows? Guess so. Alright, let me go loot this chicken. It'll let me. Heck yeah, it will. 15 experience for that. Chicken killing! Those chickens, I didn't see that one didn't drop nuts. Maybe if I had the other skill to make dead animals give me nuts. Wait, what happened? What noise? Can I make that jump? No, I can't! My body. What's up, Cat Bez? You came for the dog? You want to see the dog, man? Here we go. It's super exciting, man. There he is. Are you impressed, sir? I ask you, are you impressed?
My name is Kurt.
You like it?
Yeah.
He's doing all kinds of wonderful things right now. What is he doing? What is he doing? What is he doing? He just like woke up and he was just staring at the floor. to stream crypto. Let's have the orb here. Looks pretty excited to me. He decided to move. He's showing off a little bit right now. What's up, Simonizer? He's doing something. It's my favorite part of the Superman theme. Oh man. He's tired now, he went back to sleep. Hello all new people that just came in to see my dog laying on the floor. Hey, later we'll do some tricks, alright? We'll do some tricks. Blends in with the main attraction. Like the portable wood, those are made for computer chairs on carpet. They're bamboo, 100% bamboo. I tried that cat bed. It doesn't quite work right on XSplit. Live action wallpaper. Maybe next time I'll have some like flying dog wallpaper or something back there. Theme song's almost over. He's like completely out. That's good. Back to the game. Oh man, here we go. So in a little while, like when I get up to get lunch, we'll take like a 3 to 5 minute break for me to get my lunch, and then I'll do some tricks with crypto when I come back. You guys can see that on the crypto cam. It'll mess up the green screen though while we're doing tricks, but that's okay. Back to the boring game. What the heck was I even doing? Trying to get to there. Okay. There's all kinds of stuff around here. Chickens. Can you stealth kill chickens? Nope. What are those things? Lanterns? Oh, it scared the crap out of me. Give me that. Ooh, can we run up this? What the? What? Wait, what kind of move is that? Oh my god. Okay. Spider-Man up in here. Well, here's some giant exploding barrels or something. Cage door. Why'd you do that, Lara, why'd you do that? You're supposed to be my friend. Can you grab onto those? Oh, you can. Okay. So that's something.
The these ruins. Kamakura period.
Of course. I knew that.
Was all this part of Yomatai?
I knew that. It's like stepping on these pots. Fresh pots! Let's read this. After a fortnight, I was last granted an audience with Her Majesty Himiko of Yamatai. I must confess, she is unlike any woman I've ever encountered. Beautiful, yet inscrutable, calculating even. She surrounds herself with the priestess of the sun. No men attend her, save the general of our armies. When I met with her alone, I came to realize that she is not at all what she seems. I was sent by my lord to spy on her to assess the strength of her armies, but now I feel she is the one assessing me. My lord has perhaps underestimated the threat of Yamatai. Though I cannot gauge the true strength of her storm guard, I cannot deny a powerful feeling that the Sun Queen should not be trifled with. Hell no, man. She's the Sun Queen. Me. Of course you don't want to trifle with that. What? Pick up what? Oh. Don't need. Barbed wire. No, that's concertina. Concertina wire. Okay, so get over there. Looks like a finger. That's a very narrow aeroplane. Yes, it is. Wait, I see some salvage. Almost fell. Never know when you might need one of these. Oh, shnikes. What does this mean? Mountain this way. Suns this way. Suns, mountain, sun this way. Oh, I can do that. Oh well. I'm not gonna get everything. I want to know where to go with that. I always look away from the action because I'm looking at other stuff. The other direction. Like trying to find secrets. What? It took my gun! Not fair. Now it gives me my gun back. They're gonna fall on my head, aren't they? Aren't they?
I just want the pack. That's all.
The wolf pack? Oh my goodness, this place. They ate it. They gotta sit in here and wait for them to poop.
Got it. Okay.
Here they come.
Got to get this back to Ralph.
Here they come. I'm going to die. What's that? Ooh, that's grody. I can't see nothing. Ah! Get the hell off me! I can't. What's going on? Did I do something wrong? What did I do wrong? I never saw another thing pop up. Oh, it doesn't let you shoot. Oh, that was what it was. That never popped up last time. Hey! Oh, I'm dead. I've been brutally eaten by a wolf. I keep hitting R instead of F. Keyboard not tilted sideways enough. Oh my gosh. What? Sometimes it doesn't work. Maybe you have to do it really, really fast. I'm killing wolves. I ain't killed no wolves. They're killing me. Call the police or something. What's that? What's that? What's that? I look different. I'm never gonna remember these symbols if you stop telling me what to do.
That was close.
I gotta loot that thing. Hold on. There we go. I got some nuts off of that animal. Sweet. Oh, that's gonna kill me, isn't it? Nope. Good go. Wait, where'd that come from? What's up, humanitarian? How's it going?
Right. Let's get you patched up.
Started about 10:30, humanitarian. Maybe 2 hours in. No, that's probably right. Probably like an hour and 45 minutes. Hour and 30 minutes. Took a little time getting it set up. Yeah, it's 12:48 now. My time, I started at 10:30.
It's not bad. Where does a young lady like you learn to do a thing like that?
It was a first aid kit.
Late shift at the Nine Bells. Wolf's got nothing on a broken bottle.
Hey, you got it. Nice work.
So I assume the plan is to take that up to the radio tower.
What's up, Nightman?
That should give us the best shot of broadcasting a strong signal in every direction.
It's been fun so far, Catbiz.
Look, Lana, we need to send out that SOS. And I'm not climbing anytime soon.
Yeah, I was afraid you were going to say that.
You can do it, Laura. After all, you're a Croft.
I don't think I'm that kind of Croft.
Sure you are. Just don't know it yet.
Well, let's have him a fast letter then.